Well, here's the guy here. And it's been all over the county, twice a year. I actually was doing my own research on something, and it occurred to me when I found what I was looking for that more of the fun in the research was the chase. And I said, wouldn't it be fun to have an extra credit contest that engages the student and makes it fun for them to learn? It's called the Ultimate Research Challenge, and it's been given different names, the Search for Socrates, things like that. What you end up having is an enthusiastic core of fanatics. And it's become sort of a ritualistic thing. So when you get the students involved in their own learning, it's 10 times better.
But what he does do a good job of is taunting.
Yes.
And mind games.
He'll do like YouTube clues, and there could be one thing that someone says, and that's it.
Yeah, it could be a 10-minute clip,
but
he's only focusing on
1 second.
10 seconds of the clip. Yeah. You don't know which 10 seconds it is.
I think teamworking is like a huge part of it too, because it definitely teaches you how to like even meet different people you don't know from your class. Because I know the first night where you get the DVD, I had a bunch of people sitting around me going, oh, what does this mean? And what could this mean? And I was like, I don't even know half of you, but hi.
But if like you could just have everyone in the class know everyone else's name.
Yeah.
That's huge.
And I guess the nice thing about hiding this statue is Socrates was all about different ways of learning. The man Socrates, the philosopher. So I think he'd be happy to know his name and image is being used for something like that.